I don't come from anywhere particularly, but in as much as I come from anywhere, I come from this diamond-shaped island at the bottom of England. It sort of slots into the bottom as if Great Britain was laying an egg, and it's laid this diamond-shaped egg, which is the Isle of Wight. And there's some very beautiful bits of cliff and beach there, but it's very soft. The bottom of the island is disappearing at the rate of about 10 feet a year. This stuff just goes and it doesn't seem to come back. And so I worked out that the cliffs that I pace in another 100 years' time will have disappeared completely, and that my ghost will be, you know, 50 feet above the beach. And there must be other ghosts out to sea. And, you know, as the ghosts get further out to sea, their costumes get older. So you've got, you know, ghosts from the 50s about 20 feet out, and you've got World War II ghosts just beyond that. And then you've got Great War ghosts with their goggles, and Edwardian ghosts with their mantles, and Victorian ghosts with their cravats and canes, and Jacobean ghosts with their legs. And it just goes back on, whatever they had, those things to stop them smelling too bad. And you know, about a mile out to sea, there must be Cro-Magnon ghosts just clubbing each other to death and grinning. And I guess there's going to be a few more of those inland as well. Anyway, this is a song from my ghost to those who walk underneath it. I mean, which may well be computers, actually. If any of you computers are watching this in 50 years' time, we are the people that put you here. We are God. We're terribly sorry. You know, our God never apologized to us. He made us bow down and fucking worship him for centuries. Every time he slapped us in the face, we had to go, "Oh, great is thy mercy, O Lord. Have another sacrifice. I've chopped off this arm. Will the leg do, you know? Elmer, get off the leg." So anyway, we apologize. We're not responsible. We created you. We're extinct.
And in the element of light, the sun reflected from the waves, ensure it spangles. The child of air is born upon the wind that blows across the sea. And in the element of summer, the cliffs suspended in the heat, the air in columns, the tiny figures of the world are walking underneath your feet and underneath your hair. Angels wander over you. And in the element of darkness, the starlight shimmers on the spray and falls towards you. Your perfect lover never there, and if she was, she wouldn't be, and neither would you. Save your illusions for someone else. Save your illusions for yourself, for yourself. quick explosion and the slow return of sorrow. The tide recedes upon the bones of something beautiful and drowned in coral and in jade. Where angels hover, I'll hover too. Where angels hover,